Hey guys, Dagan here from PMCV UK, and I have the pleasure of showing you lovely folk the brand new Fender American Pro 2 Stratocaster. And what a guitar it is. I mean, the American Pro range were released to be the standard, the benchmark in guitar quality, performance, tone, and playability. I mean, these things were known as the standard, the American standard. They're iconic guitars that people aspire to buy, like Wayne's World in the glass case, by kids and adults alike. And with 4 years of the American Pro range being out, Fender do what they do best and listen to their players. They've listened and collaborated and learned from their players and revamped them. And I have the absolute pleasure of showing you guys the brand new American Pro series guitars by Fender. In this video, I'll talk about the Strat. I also have a video out on the Telecaster, where there's new Jazz Masters, basses. They're absolutely fantastic. Firstly, I'll talk you through the specs and then show you some cracking sounds with the Blackstar HT Stage 100 head into the matching cab, mic'd up with an Aston microphone stealth going into your lovely ears. Now, don't worry or don't be shocked to find out that they haven't massively changed it. If it's not broke, don't fix it. If you want a fancy Stratocaster, get yourself one of their Ultras where you can do lots of fun things. They're just kind of modernized the player guitar, the American Stratocaster. The deep C neck profile is still there, but it has rolled edges now, so it's got a very comfortable feel. It feels like it's played in, like it's your guitar, even though it's brand new. Fingerboard wise, we've stayed the same as well, a 9.5-inch radius with 22 narrow tall frets on rosewood or maple. Sculpted neck heel though, check that out, so you can get to the dusty end no problem at all. That was only previously available on like the Ultras or the old Deluxes, but Strats are great, but it's nice to have that to get to the higher end and not bash your hand off the big chunk that was there, and now you can get that in the American Pro 2s. That deep sea neck has a beautiful feel as well. It's a new finish called Supernatural, which essentially means it's a natural neck that's been played in, not oiled, not glossed. It's just a lovely finish, and there's a new string tree up top to finish off this part of the guitar. Moving down to the pickups and the fancy electronics, which have been revamped for the American Pro 2s. These are V-Mod 2 pickups. So the original V-Mods sounded fantastic, but they've just been revamped and re-engineered for this new range of guitars, and the switching is where it gets really cool. Standard five-way switch, as you'd expect in a Stratocaster. One volume, two tones, but the second tone is a push-push control. A lot handier these days than the standard push-pull, which can be a bit awkward on the Fender-style knobs, which is why they kept it nice and traditional, but added a push-push. Now, on the three single coil variant, that push-push control, I wonder how many times we're going to say push in this, when it's out, activates the neck pickup in positions one and two. So in the bridge position, the standard position one, with that out, you've got the bridge pickup and the neck pickup rocking at once. And in position two, which is usually the middle and the bridge, with this out, you can have all three pickups rocking at once. On the HSS variant of this, which has a new double tap humbucker in it, it's simply a coil split for the humbucker. The trem has stayed the same, besides the fact it's got a nice, well, you can't even see, I don't know why I turned around, but get a nice little gander with that neck heel there. There's a new cold rolled steel trem block in there, helping with sustain. Alder body, but you can get a roasted pine variant, which is absolutely stunning, on the equally as stunning Sienna Sunburst finish. There's new finishes as well. This one's called Miami Blue, and look at the state of it. How beautiful is this guitar, paired with a mint green pickguard and a rosewood board. There's new colours as well, like Dark Knight. Get yourself to pmtonline.co.uk or all your local PMT store and see them in person. They're beautiful. This one's Mercury as well. Maple board, Mercury, mint green pickguard. Each one more stunning than the last, and you seriously have got to check out the roasted pine sienna sunburst one. It's amazing. It does come in all the traditional colors as well that we're used to, so don't worry. So those are the main changes. Neck profile's the same, the new supernatural feel on the back, new string tree, new pickups with the fancy switching and the nice beveled heel to get to the higher frets. Besides that, it's still a Strat we all know and love. Let's hear it some more. Well, here's some cleans first through the pickups with a fancy new switching and then some dirt. How does that sound? It sounds good to me, and this bridge pickup sounds fantastic. What's cool as well is, I'd say it's kind of cool, it was known that bridge pickups of Strats of past were quite brittle, quite ice picky, and not the most pleasant thing in the world, especially when you hear it through a dirty sound. Not that it's bad, just not to everyone. This sounds beautiful. It's bright, but not in a old school brittle kind of way. And if I want, we can add in the neck pickup. So previously this had been seen on the Performers, I think, from a few years ago, and some of the new Ultras, but the Ultras have fancy noiseless pickups which aren't really akin to a traditional Strat. These are akin to a traditional Strat, and now you get that fancy extra tone. Bridge pickup by itself again. Move down to position two now, which traditionally is the bridge and the middle pickup. Yeah, bridge and middle. That nice honk we all know and love. Great for a cover band that wants to play that funky music, or Superstition. But with that control, all three pickups on at once. Just smooths it out a little bit. A middle pickup now by itself. This doesn't really do much in those positions, because if you want the middle pickup and the neck pickup, you just rock to position four. So this is a middle pickup, the new V Mod 2. It's underused, the middle pickup, it sounds awesome. Now my favourite Strat position, position four, neck pickup and middle pickup. This neck is absolutely lovely. Neck pickup now. So it's nice and woody sounding. I love these daft guitar tunes. Woody sounding, but very clear. Let's get some dirt on the go now with this fantastic Black Star. Neck pickup still. Position four now. That lovely bridge pickup again. It's bright but not too brittle and unpleasant. All pickups together now. It still sounds like a Strat, but all of the Strat. Now the bridge pickup and that neck pickup. It's effortless getting to the higher end of the fretboard as well. It's absolutely crackers. Play the pickup if you want to. So there we have it, folks. Some sights, sounds, and specs on the amazing new Fender American Pro 2 guitars. Fender have done it again, and we expect nothing less. They're fantastic, and these guitars are certainly fantastic. Not just the Strat, the Telecaster as well, and every other variant of Fender has been revamped for the American Pro 2 range. You've got to check them out for yourself, even just to look at the fancy new colours. Strats, Tellies, Jazzmasters, Basses, you name it, they've done it and they've done it very, very well. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Fender American Pro 2 guitars, look at this Mercury one, it's fantastic. Get your find yourself to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. They don't need filters though, they're cracking. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.